The Federation rented a warehouse in Quebec to store 16,054-gallon drums of surplus maple syrup. The thieves rented another portion of the warehouse that allowed them to drive large trucks into the building. The thieves emptied the syrup barrels, filling them with water to disguise the theft. The stolen syrup was moved to a smaller maple syrup company that the thieves set up in New Brunswick. They then shipped the stolen syrup to buyers in that province as well as Ontario, Vermont, and New Hampshire.